know, where the black people? How come no black people didn't come out? Y'all don't let them in? You wouldn't let them in? There's two of them right there. They're half black over here. Where you at? Gotta make sure you paid to get in. Black people be trying to get in for free, you know about that. But we need money. Especially Emmett and Russell. They came all the way from New York, so you know they need a lot of money to get back. How you doing, man? Why you got that mask on? You scared? Oh, you don't have no teeth. Y'all got on a mask. I don't have on no mask. Shit, I gotta put my mask on. Because if I catch this shit, I'm dead. You know that. I'm half dead without it. What you laughing at, sugar? Cute little lady right here. She got on a mask, but she's still cute. Cute as hell. And if you ain't with that guy next to you, I'm gonna see you outside. You with him? He's Santa Claus. He got a beard hanging down to his knees. He's Santa Claus over here. All right, y'all. For our next number. That's where we open with that one. Now, the second one sounds like this. Oh, that was nice, too. That was the second song. See that? Don't nobody do that with no tambourine. Russell said that was colored. Russell's from Jamaica. Can you believe that, y'all? Now that's where everybody smoked dope in Jamaica. The president be high in Jamaica. Hey, Emmett, that means that's my cue. He's trying to make me sit down and shut up, but he don't know that I'm the boss, because I'm the oldest guy up here. I might be the oldest guy in this room. How many guys in here, 87? Nobody put their hand up, see? 87's in the back. All right, I better sit down. Because see, they want me to sit down now. But see, y'all came to for something besides me playing the drums, so I got to talk. Because my drum stuff is limited nowadays. But I'm going to give it to you anyhow. So Emmett, what are we gonna open with?
You got the finger cymbal?
Yeah, somewhere.
Tootie said when he joined the Modern Jazz Quartet, they made him play the finger cymbals, but he said one was stolen, so he only has one finger cymbal. So I said, how are you gonna play them without the other one? It's like if you're in marching band and you only have one half. But that's a creative man right there. When he was with Herbie, they all took nicknames, and his was Kumba, which means creativity, because he's so creative. Let's hear it for Mr. Albert William Tootie Heath.
Thank you.
maybe three, four. I have been surprised that these two young men, what do you want me to do with that?
You should grab it.
You should grab it. I'm not grabbing it. He wants to say something on the microphone, but you can hear me. You got on a mask, but you don't have your ears plugged up. Right?
Right.
I'm with two of the most fabulous musicians you have ever heard, and me too. I never heard nothing like these two guys. They're unbelievable.
Well,
I need
you
to grab the mic to say their names so that you guys will remember them, because they're not famous like me. I'm very famous, see? So all you guys know about me. I played at the Lord's Supper. That's how long I've been around. If you look at the picture of the disciples, you'll see me sitting there. One guy, I'm with those guys. But honestly, I played with Emmett's father, Russell's mother and father. Honestly, I made records with Emmett's mother. She's recorded a couple of times, didn't I, Emmett?
It's the wrong Cohen.
Oh, excuse me.
I think you're thinking of a different Cohen. There's
see
a lot
that?
Of us.
It's a lot of Cohens. And I think I was with Emmett's mother and father, because they brought him in the world. This young man, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the most brilliant musicians I've had the pleasure of playing with. And Russell Hall is also one of the most incredible musicians. You watch the stuff they do, it's pretty incredible. Now, for our next number will be, what's it, Emmett? That was it. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you again. Okay. Thank you. I bet you nobody recognized that song. But we didn't recognize it either. You know, the name of that song was, what was it, Emmett? I don't know what love is.
I didn't know what time it was.
I didn't know what time it was. Something like that. But you know, when you're 87, it's hard to remember anything. Seriously. To remember what I'm supposed to do with these drums is another mystery.
You're doing pretty well, though.
Well, that's because of you and Russell. See, these guys play so good, y'all think I know what I'm doing up here. I have no idea what I'm doing. But these guys are so good, they help. You know how you see an old person trying to walk or something, you go over and help them out? That's what they're doing for me. They're helping me through these songs because I have no idea what we're doing. Okay, thank you very much. And for our next number, ladies and gentlemen, is I don't know what it is. I forgot. What is it, Emmett?
Poinciana.
Poinciana. Now, Ahmed Jamal made this famous before I was born. So you know that's old as hell. I love you people. Y'all are so wonderful. Y'all laugh at all this dumb shit I'm saying up here.
Thank you.
the great Albert Tootie Heath. Thank you.
And ladies and gentlemen, this next one, you can go home and get the hell out of here, because old people be tired. Especially this old man up here. He can hardly breathe. I'm not even doing nothing. Can you imagine if I was really playing something? I'd be laying on the floor. So what we got, Emmett Cohen, help me.
One more, we're gonna do the Charleston.
Charleston, oh Lord.
Unless you wanna do something else.
No, let's do that one.
Would you rather do Fungi Mama?
Fungi, let's do it, I don't care. Fungi is good.
Now they want both.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Albert Tootie Heath on the drums. Russell Hall on the bass. Yours truly, Emmett Cohen. Thank you very much.